this video will show you how to use a micrometer, great for mechanics and jewelers for precise measurements. Although they can appear to be confusing to read, simple knowledge of the product will make gathering precise measurements up to 1/1000th of an inch a piece of cake. First, on the barrel, there are numbered measurements from 1 to 10, representing 1 inch in total, with each number representing 1/10th of an inch. Between each numbered divisions on the barrel, there are 4 unnumbered measurements, each representing 1/40th of an inch. On the thimble scale, there are 25 measurements, each representing 1/1000th of an inch, or 0.001. To measure an object, first, make sure the scale is calibrated to 0, meaning that when the jaw of the scale is completely closed, the measurement reads as 0. Then, open the jaw of the scale using the thimble. Place the object between the spindles and tighten until the object is securely in position. You will then have your reading. For this object, the measurement reads 0.250 plus 0.022, giving you a measurement of 0.272, or 272/1000th of an inch. Remember, to measure any object, simply add the barrel measurement to the thimble reading, and you will have yourself an accurate measurement. It's that easy. You can order this great product and many more at Finding King online store.